My name is Tim Rice. I am owner and operator of RT Welding and Fabrication. We are a fabrication and machine service provider for heavy industry, including coal, gas and oil, logging, all kinds of sawmills, you know. We've got fellows here at our facility that are either making repairs or fabricating from new. And then we've got mobile teams that a lot of times they're doing repairs or maintenance or installing some of the stuff that we've either repaired or built from new. We work for a lot of surface mining sites, and a lot of the stuff that we would do would include, say, rebuilding an excavator bucket or a 992 bucket. Sometimes we bring them to the shop and do them here. Sometimes we do them on site. We've done a lot of things such as belt conveyors, hoppers, maybe 100-ton hopper for coal. We've built some pretty big structures and then taken them out to the customer's location and erected it. Through the years, the customers that we typically work with, there'll be jobs that they'll want us to quote for their information. They want to know what it's going to cost them. But oftentimes it's time and material because they trust us. We've done it so often. So we just bring it in and we just kind of look it over and see what it's going to take. And then we set it up and stage it and fix it. Simple as that. We try really hard to have people that can kind of specialize. They're really good at this. And then I've got somebody that's really good at this. They're honest. They're hard workers. They got a lot of integrity about them. We don't want everybody to look the same and walk the same and talk the same and have the same capabilities. As far as our mobile crews, everybody I have can go out and work in the field. Maybe I've got, Joe and Bill over here working, but I need Bill to work over here with Tom. They mix and match well. Some of these guys are pretty dang good craftsmen too. And a lot of what we do, because in service, as opposed to strictly manufacturing where you're just making widgets, it's always different. Every day it's different. And you've got to have kind of a blank slate, but at the same time bring a lot of knowledge to your job to be able to get it done, and get it done in an efficient, cost-effective way. They're smart, they work hard, but they can see solutions that maybe nobody else there could even imagine. They see solutions and then they put them in place. They got a world of ability, and that makes you kind of feel pretty good, you know?